Does anyone know what Solo and Mute do?
You know, fool no.
Tell us, Mr. Audio.
The mute function does just what it says. It mutes or turns off the channel. It's an easy way to remove a channel or track from the mix without pulling down the fader. The solo button does just the opposite. It mutes all of the other channels or tracks, so that only the solo channel is heard. Generally, solo is used when the engineer wants to listen to a particular track out of context. This is done to possibly check for noise or distortion, or to hear how signal processing like EQ, compression, or reverb are affecting the sound on that track. Digital audio workstations allow solo buttons to be made inactive so that submasters and reverb returns can remain on when channels are soloed. Both solo and mute are helpful tools and are universally found on consoles, both real and virtual.
Thanks, Mr. Audio.
For more interesting facts about sound, visit Mr. Audio at soundimages.com.